The answer is that L is not recognizable, but L complement is. Note that there are some Turing machines that accept nothing, that we can tell accept nothing. We can examine the code, for instance, of the Turing machine that immediately transitions to the reject state, no matter what, and we can see that such a Turing machine never accepts anything. But it's not clear that we can do that in general. On the other hand, it turns out that we can recognize L complement, the set of Turing machines that accept something. We just run the Turing machine on all strings and see if it accepts any of them. Now, if you answered no here because you thought of this possibility, but were worried that some of these computations might not halt and that that would ruin it, then actually good for you. It shows that you're thinking carefully. This is a real problem because we can't just run M on the empty string and then run it on the zero string and so forth. The computation on the empty string might never halt. The solution is essentially to run all these computations in parallel. Note that this is challenging, but it can be done through a strategy called dovetailing.